Two Falmouth parents are facing criminal charges tonight after police say they hosted an underage drinking party for as many as 100 high school students. A party police describe as chaotic. News 8's Paul Merrill has the latest now from Falmouth.
Investigators say it was an anonymous tip at about 10:30 Saturday night that let them know there was an underage drinking party in town that was getting out of control.
We had an officer that just sat on the street.
Officers tell us when they first arrived at 35 Fieldstone Lane, they were turned away.
And they were confronted by the owner out in the driveway, who indicated that it was a chem-free party.
Falmouth Police Lieutenant John Kilbride says officers left the party but then pulled over a car with three teenagers who said they'd been drinking at the house. The officers went back and say they found a chaotic scene. As many as 100 high school students, drunk and combative, trying to leave by foot and by car.
One of my officers almost got hit. Youngsters were having alcohol poisoning, vomiting everywhere, and finding them passed out, and this could have had a real tragic ending.
Police are charging several teenagers with alcohol possession, one with marijuana possession, and one with OUI. They're also charging the homeowners, Barry and Paula Spencer, with furnishing a place for minors to consume alcohol. Lieutenant Kilbride says the Spencers hosted the party to celebrate Falmouth High School's boys baseball and lacrosse teams, both winning state championships on Saturday.
In this day and age, you just can't do it.
We spoke to Paula Spencer outside her home. She says police are giving a skewed account of what happened here on Saturday night, but she didn't want to elaborate on camera.
Our biggest thing is safety. We don't want them behind the wheel. We don't want them in the woods found 3 hours, 4 hours later dead from alcohol poisoning. It's a huge safety thing.
Police say if the Spencers are convicted of the charges, they could face jail time. In Falmouth, Paul Merrill, News 8.